we're back. Alright, what we're gonna do? Look for a jungle. While we wait for Dust to get back. And our gold's cooking down there, so I really don't wanna get blindsided. That's where we started. That's our original cave. Doesn't look like we have a... With the amount of gold we have, I may just want to make an apple now. Make an apple now. At least get up to 5.5. Because right now I'm so weak. Everyone will just destroy me. Oh, I do have gunpowder, sweet. I don't know, I'll save the gold, actually. I'll get an apple just in case. I'll ask Dusk what he wants to do. But if there could be a jungle, that would be a lifesaver. Literally. It would save my life. Jungle. Please. I just need melons. Take a look around for people. Oh, you're back. Sweet. There's a lovely burp, by the way.
What happened?
Nothing. I'm cooking the gold right above you. I'm up on the surface right now. I'm coming back down to you right now. We gotta look for a jungle. We gotta get melons.
Melons? Okay, sounds good.
Melon seeds or melons. And we're golden. I tried to get one apple for now so I could at least get my health back up, but I don't know if that's such a good idea to try to waste our gold on that if I can just hold out a little bit longer.
Now, why don't you take it?
I think I just saw someone. Oh. I see two people.
Okay, shift. Wait, you took the port? Okay, seems about right. Alright, I'm gonna come up to you.
They're right. Don't. They're right above you. I can't tell who they are. There's two of them, so it's not Danielle, JJ, and Frebub. They just walked right past my netherrack. Are you kidding me? They walked right past the netherrack I placed on the surface.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's the red team.
I'm shifting here.
I'm shifting too. Just they saw me. I know they saw me. My heart.
Oh my god, scary.
Yeah, I'm coming down. Look for a red name on the surface.
Okay. I'm just gonna stay down here, see if I can see anything.
I'm just protecting our gold. We have so much gold.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, do not want to let them have it.
Nope.
Alright. Alright, I'm coming down. We're gonna just branch mine into nowhere so they can't find us.
Yep, I'll get started here. I see you, blue.
That's the team. That's the team they see. Alright, where are you?
Here, I'll break it open.
Alright.
See me?
That's not blue, you see. Alright, let's... Here, I'm gonna cook. Shit.
Just keep shifting. Keep shifting. Boom.
I'm shaking so much. I'm gonna cook stone so we can hide our path.
Alright, okay. We killed Green ages ago.
Just start going, just as fast as you can, like, horizontally, get far away from this situation.
Okay. Oh, bedrock. Would this be considered strip mining?
No. Okay. We're getting away, it's a tactic. It's not strip mining. Who else is on the red team? Oh, it's Portopino and, Tix.
So it's good to keep stone, I think, with that. Oh god, where'd all of our coal go?
I have it.
Alright, can I have a few pieces?
Yeah, it's in here.
Thank you very much today.
Alright, was that you who just picked up an item?
Yeah. Today.
Okay, I have 2 diamonds. Should I make a sword?
Yeah, sure. Some more iron up here.
Alrighty, do you have an iron sword?
No, I do not.
Here. Alright, I'm covering our tracks.
You gotta really cover tracks.
Alright. Shift from now on. Shift.
Yeah.
Don't unshift for, like, anything. What are you cooking?
Some stone.
Alright, yeah, hide our tracks more if you can. I'm gonna keep digging. We just gotta get away from them. We're nowhere to be in the, like, we're not ready to be fought. Apparently they weren't interested in fighting either, since they walked away. Or maybe they're shifting following us, I can't tell.
Yep, on my way.
I should have waited. Ugh, I tried to run into our hole just to be quick. I should have waited. To be honest, I don't know if they saw me, but the guy was looking right at me, so there's... I can't tell. Yeah, don't unshift. Just go back and cover our tracks if you can, and then we're just gonna keep digging out here for like a few hundred blocks, then we can finally go up.
Yeah.
Alright, sweet. We have so much gold. I found more gold while you were gone.
Nice.
We have... 37 gold. Alright, have you covered our tracks back there?
Yeah, I'm cooking up some more stone.
Just enough so, because you just gotta do the beginning, because then they don't know where to go from there, and there's... And then we can't unshift, like, for a while. Oh, my pick's about to break. People have got to start dying. You ever see that movie, Meet the Robinsons, I think it is?
No, I have not.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. There's just a phrase in the movie, it's like, keep moving forward, or something like that. I think it's that. Keep looking forward, or something, and that's all I'm thinking right now.
Yeah.
I have 2 emeralds we can trade with some villagers. Get back. Alright, scoop back. Let's see if this is a cave.
I feel like we should go to spawn and build that giant Zisto fort.
I thought forts were off limits. Are they?
Oh,
Hot Topic just made his first furnace. Alright, here's a cave. Let's come up here.
Here's
still a creeper. Yeah, move a little bit closer. Get back, yeah, just get back.
You found diamonds?
Remember in the Nether, I found two.
Looks like everyone's actually doing fairly decent.
More gold, but there's a skeleton. Get back, all the way back, all the little. Quick.
Heart wise, looks like everyone's doing fairly
even.
Except for you.
Yeah, I know. I'm the lowest, but I guarantee we have the most gold.
Yeah. Once we get farther in, when we start getting like full iron.
Oh no, you don't have full. How much iron do you have on you?
3.
Here, take that. Make yourself armor. I forgot you don't have armor.
Ooh. Just stay safe. Move on. All right.
Keep moving forward.
Are you thinking maybe going out to get some apples soon? Or?
I don't know if we should. We just need to find. Whatever, and we have potions, which is why I've been leaning away from apples, because they only give half the amount, and if we make splash potions, we can both use a potion for 4 hearts together.
That's true, yeah.
Come back here, I'm making furnaces.
Oh, okay. I went back to get this one. Yeah, it looks like they're not following us anymore, which is a good sign. Oh!
Who died?
Solo.
GG solo. I'm making glass so I can make bottles.
Alright. Was Solo the team that you were saying followed us, or?
No, that was red team.
2 ticks. I'm at E. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, everyone's kind of all around the same thing. Equal game. Better safe than sorry.
Okay, I found more gold.
I hear a skilly.
Yeah, I know, I blocked him off. No need to worry.
Glass.
Still shift when you can, like. Unless you absolutely have to.
Okay. Do you have any wood?
Yeah. Here you are.
Just getting a fish cake. It's melting up.
Yeah, I have 37 wood. There's 5 more gold. Yeah, let's make. I don't know if we should make apples or not. We need to find an abandoned mine shaft, which could be right up here, and then we'd have potions. I have the brewing stand. I have bottles. I have water. I have the ingredients. Oh, stupid melon. How was dinner, by the way?
It was fantastic. We actually, because they were all wondering what I was doing, right? So I was telling them about you, and then I'm like, so I'm playing with this kid, and he lives in California.
I live in Arizona, like, but yeah.
You don't live in California?
Solo's the one in California.
Oh, you live in Arkansas.
Arizona.
Okay.
It's right next to California.
Arkansas is Orange Q, isn't it?
Yeah, Orange Rock.
Orange Qua.
Orange Rock. All right.
Rock?
Yeah, rock. Like Iraq, almost. Like the Q makes a K sound.
Rock!
Orange Rock.
Okay.
Okay, bottles. We have bottles.
E.
I made bottles. I can fill them with. Whoa! Here, water. That was so. That's bullshit. That is what that is.
Oh, God.
That is complete bullshit.
Wait, did you accidentally.
No. The lava caught the thing on fire.
Oh,
that's why it's such bullshit.
Oh.
Alright, can you carry those three bottles?
Yeah.
Alright, let's try to move forward into this cave. There's a skelly, watch out, watch out.
Yeah.
I can't see my head. GG everyone, I'm useless.
GG me.
Positive.
Aw, oh, it sucks that we had that, the double witches.
When was the second witch?
Didn't we have two witches?
Well, I saw another witch, but it didn't touch me.
Okay. It was the one that brought you down to, like...
Yeah, that was the first one. That was, in, like, right when we started, too. Zombie skeleton. Yeah.
Skeleton, right.
Block myself. Okay, get back and block yourself.
Alright.
And shift.
Yeah. In the shift. Stop.
I just saw his fucking face. Ooh. This is so... The skeletons scare me. Killing him. If he can drop a bow that's enchanted... Oh. Watch out, there's a zombie coming for you. Zombie.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about it. Oh, with the double team.
Skeleton. Hurt him.
Wait.
I don't have any idea where he is, but I heard him.
Yeah, I hear him too.
I see him. I can kill him. Yep. Drop a bow, please. Wait, stop. He's going for you now. He only needs one more hit. Alright, we're good. Ooh. More gold.
Ha ha ha. It's just now.
There's no way nobody
like,
there anyone else has as much gold as we do.
I feel like we're out.
How much is that? How much gold do you have on you?
4.
We have 46. Alright, let's go up to the surface. And look for a jungle. Or, no, surface is dangerous because there's people. We need an abandoned mine shaft. We need melons.
I'm going to go back down and grab this stuff. Unless you took it all. Did you take it all?
Did I take what?
Whoa, dude. Back down, please.
People?
Oh, nope. Run.
I'm running.
Just came up with you. They were shifting that whole time.
I'm shifting.
Whoa. Oh God. Under pressure.
They didn't get the big supply of gold, though. They only got 4.
Yeah, it's true.
Did you get any hits on them?
No. I was trying to get out, and... Sucks.
I'm running, though. Yeah, GG, dude. At least you got that second chance.
That's true.
That would have sucked if that was it, just because your computer was...
Yeah. Oh. I guess I'm going to go on the main one, and it really sucks.
Who else has died? Solo?
Yeah, just solo. At least I wasn't first. Just tell me when you want me to leave the call.
No, I don't care. You can stay if you want. I'm panicking. I'm not letting them take me down.
No. So what they got out of me, they've got iron, full set of iron, but they actually got the stuff that we'd left, so they probably got... Well, they actually got all of
no,
our
I iron. No, I took... Oh, yeah. All it's iron. They have full... there's no need for iron, really, anymore.
Half stack they had.
It's all good. Iron's... Uh-huh. I'm trying to look, because my pick's about to break.
Yes.
It's so dark on my screen, too. I can't...
Yeah. Oh my god, that was just scary when I first went in.
Do I really have no more iron? Oh. Oh, I can make stone. Mark 80 minutes. I'm still digging. I just gotta wait them out. Just gotta get fed up for looking for me sooner or later.